Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
Here we go.
can't translate this without the whole cipher. See some loot up there. I see something up there. Look up there.
Boy.
Sir. Kvekia.
Yeah.
Another spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
And helping others.
I'll see what I can fit together.
More of those. Good. Look up there.
Some loot up there. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. To work it is. The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think? There's quality material. Rate you're going, might last a day. I'm sure you're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? What can I get you, you little fart? What's it gonna be? Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Sinistra!
Read it.
These runes read death inside.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh.
If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Corvin, but no Ray. Can I have a throw?
Scorch markers. There, along the floor wall.
Weird. I guess we'll keep looking. I'll keep looking.
Look out!
Robin, behind you!
Need more time!
Look at more of these bodies, right? Any of them could be Rock's friend. They probably have useful loot, too. But no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Oh. go!
Do okay?
You will improve with practice. Atreus.
Here's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No. We will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Come on.